Okay guys, what we've got elephants. We've actually found ourselves. It seems like there's a whole herd of elephants over here. So we need to keep our voices down. We're gonna have to just check the wind. Craig, if you have a little, you might be able to have a little look at just, and then. Okay, you see, little elephant with a calf. Now this is something we don't want them to know that we're here. We're not far away from them. There's almost no wind, and I know I'm whispering really softly, but I don't know where the rest of the herd is. We can hear their ears flapping because there's no wind today, so all we are hearing is, it's a strange noise, but we've been hearing it all over. So we've just got to make sure that we keep our wits about us today, because it is very, very thick, which is also good for us, because it means that we can also hide away, but let's just check the wind quickly. West and blowing straight towards the east. There's another one, but they're moving away from us. But remember, satellite parties, you've got to keep an eye out for them. We don't know if there are any more coming from the west coming towards us, so we've just got to make sure. So we're going to listen very, very carefully. So luckily we don't have much wind today. They're slightly changing direction. Let's come back here. We don't want them to see us. She hasn't picked up on us just yet. But you can see her moving through the trees. I don't know if she's going to come out and have a drink, perhaps at Jelly Pan. But we'll have to just keep in mind that we do not have the wind in our favor. It's not, we're not blowing downwind. She can't smell us, but if she walks a little bit further east, about another 80 yards or so, she will pick up on our scent. I do think though that most of the herd has already gone into the Mulwati. I have a suspicion that perhaps she is sort of lurking towards the back. Come, 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 she's picked up on us. She's picked up on us. Let's go. Are you sure? Let's just go see. Did you see when she came around the corner? She... We're fine, we're fine. She lifted up her head a little bit, looked around. I think she knows that something's here. Maybe she doesn't know quite what's going on. Let's just see. I'm just going to take a couple of steps back. Come and look. Look at the little ones coming out now. They don't know we're here. They were not watching Mum's cues. So what we'll do is we'll let them go, and then we'll shuffle around the side of the bush and see if we can have a look at them. But we're close. We're probably about 60, 70 yards away. Okay, come. Just be very quiet with your feet. She's smelling. She's very funny. She's lifting up, but she's smelling with her trunk. She's not quite sure what's here, but come here. Let's go down a little bit. We're going to have to try and go down a little bit and use this bit of cover that we've... Louise, sorry, we need to go across to Jamie now. We've just got a couple of elephants out. We need to move a little bit quicker. So let's jump aboard back on Jamie's vehicle.